So in option number A, it is given the weight of the filter.